Good morning. Time to rise and shine for Lark and Sunshine in a brand new episode of Darksiders. And another great scene.
Forgive me, friend. I would grant you passage were it within my power. Do for me what you have done for my brethren, and I will hinder you no more.
There must be another way.
The curse must be broken. Then you may pass.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
And the truth is that they aren't hard to find. Yeah, I know I just said it, but we have more of these to go through. So one's right there. One's right there. One is right there, and the other one is coming up onto the right. Now, I forget which one of these it is, but one of these always seems to have given me trouble. Which one are you? World of Pain. Oh. Okay. Can I swap really quickly? Yes, I can. Is this one right? Yeah. Yeah, using the horn is great for this one. No! Why did you do it like that? So it's not this one that I was thinking of, because this one's actually pretty fun. Oh. No, no you don't, no you don't. Where's more cars? Where's more cars? Where are more cars? What? How did that miss? Okay, just need two more to kill. And there we have it for that one. This is the last time we are doing these trials. Just letting you know that now. Where are you here? Here you are. Now I'm trying to think which one. Actually, I'm gonna go switch back. Okay, this is the one. Keep at least one undead soldier throughout the time limit. So, this one I've always had a tough time with. Simply because you can't keep track on all of them. If I have you, then I'll go chaos mode. Oh, wrong one. Okay, that's it. Okay. Good thing I'm getting rid of you. Even though I shouldn't have done.
Now that was entertaining. Can we do it again?
That one always gives me trouble. I forgot I declipped that. Yeah, most of the time for that one, if you do succeed, you will lose. You will have at least one undead remaining. Trial 3. Wrath of War. Generate chaos. Yeah, it's this one. Now, unfortunately, I already just used it. Where did you come from? Oh, you're back. Come on, just a few more. Okay. Oh, that was really bad. Oh my God, what the? Come on, give me it back. And now there's only one more to do. And I'm moving the camera the wrong way. You are right here. Counter killer. Oh. This one can be sort of tough as well. I didn't mean to do that to you. Oh, never mind. That one was easier than I remembered it being.
Excellent.
And we get a greater life essence. Which gives us our third consumable.
Looks like that was the last of them. Let's get out of here.
Don't mind if I do, Watcher.
Ancestors praise you. Soon we will be free.
People can climb mountains, but can you see a mountain climb? And we get another abyssal armor piece. That makes it 5, I think. Yeah, that's 5. And we have sewers still. You know what this is reminding me of? Twilight Princess. When you're in Hyrule Castle shortly after, when you escape from Hyrule Castle in the Twilight Realm. Okay, got Chaos Mode back. Something I forgot to mention about Chaos Mode is when you activate it after you land, it sends the enemies flying. Oh, what do you know? There's another Fulgrim location.
Huh.
Yeah, instead of those serpents, we have them exploding. If Volgrim is right there, then our next location is right there. What do you have for me now? Let's get the 180 orbit slash. And the whirlwind combo. What's next?
Let me know if I can help you.
Let's get Parastrike and Sword Uppercut. And I think that'll be it for now. Because this is where I'm gonna end it off. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. Good night, as Volgrim creepily laughs at the end.